Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Atlas Fallen Reign of Sand. So, we were going to do this one first. Let's go for the source portal.
Where did the scouts go?
Into the swamp.
The beasts approach.
Changing tactics, I see. More parts for me to dismantle. Challenge, but we are the victors.
What? Regain health use when using active stones. Vital no longer has any charges. Yes, score any of this. ये है किधर? ये राइट में है, ऊपर से चलता हूँ.
A rift. This forgotten realm calls to me. I must enter. I am.
क्या हो रहा है पता नहीं. ये तो already कर चुका हूँ. यहाँ पे exit door दिखा रहा है. क्या आरामी बनती है यार.
I am pleased you have returned. The truth remains clouded in mystery. Now we must continue with our quest.
Let's get this elite four then. इधर वाला रास्ता पकड़ के जाता हूँ. Try to beat the elite four.
The gate is open. I wonder if Thelos is starting to become afraid of us. A god trembling.
बढ़िया. either. इस बार जो इस तरह हो रहा है वो जो एलियन को दिखा रहा है
Sand is not forever. Without Thelos contamination, life will be reborn.
I have doubts that we can conquer such a god.
Gods are not invincible, Gauntlet Bearer. You will have the strength.
Will.
Your struggle is futile. Your end inevitable.
Come, let us find out which of us will live and which will die.
Thank you.
Wraith's powers shift with each strike to its core.
No more. We have to do this. Everyone is counting on us.
बताना है ना पहले बैटल ऑफ द गॉड्स तो है, लेकिन एक सेकंड।
Yes, and I'm...
Thelos Wall of Fire is no more.
Thank you, Gauntlet Bearer. We have seen the flickering. It is my desire to honor Valerie before we confront Thelos. Will you join us?
We must honor the fallen.
We are gathered here to honor the memory of a great warrior and scholar. My sister, Valerie Aquila Taj. She was a woman of belief in the cause, in her friends and family, in the power of things unseen. The gauntlet was her passion at the end. She believed in it, even when others did not. She was right. And she is the reason we stand upon the precipice of victory over tyranny. You were the best of us. Thank you, sister. Farewell.
Valerie would have appreciated how the sea looks this night.
She was passionate about this world, determined that one day all its people would have a name. All would be free.
Valerie's sacrifice is why we stand here today.
For the Knights of Bastingar, the new era has begun. You, Arif, must stand with us.
You would have me amongst your ranks?
You have been instrumental in our success.
I am honored to stand amongst the knights. We have not prevailed yet. Thelos' shadow still hangs over us.
We have lost many souls. They must be avenged.
The commander and I will remain here. Keep the wraiths at bay. The rest is up to you. May Nile empower and protect you. We'll be here to salute your victory.
Gauntlet Bearer, we approach the end of our journey.
So many days, weeks, months. We too have changed.
Yes, and now we must change the world. Once you regretted having found me, taken this path.
Now, I cannot thank you enough, Nile.
I do not need your words, Gauntlet Bearer. Your actions tell me everything.
ऐसा मत बोलना कि यहाँ से डायरेक्ट पैट पे ले जाएगा। इंटर पे ये नाच रहा है। इसको छोड़ दूँगा तो इस एनविल पे जा सकता हूँ ना, यहाँ से कूद के तो यहाँ पे आ सकता हूँ, क्योंकि अभी मैं ढूंढने जाऊँगा ये चीज, इसको तब तो हो गया। शायद कोई रास्ता है, नीचे से कोई रास्ता नहीं है। तो काम करता हूँ, ये तो शायद एक रास्ता है। थीलोस तो यहाँ, मोरत तो सर यहाँ पे है, मोरत को हराना है ना।
Thank you.
much power in this thing. Are
Captain is now Thelos' servant. He will be...
Look at you. How small you have become.
इसको लगता है साइज मैटर करता है. चलो ठीक है.
Careful.
You dare come before me. Brave, but foolish. Hardly even worth my time. Come to me, my servant.
Thelos requires a vessel to act on this earth.
You are just an unnamed. You have no right to stand here. You may think you have power, but your struggle is eternal.
Thank you.
face your end now. No more prison.
Thank you.
made this world, and you destroyed it. I am your prisoner. No more. Let us end this, ancient ally.
So, I don't need this!
That is Thelos' source. Use it. Use it to destroy the Watcher.
This, after centuries, the Watcher was destroyed. The prison crumbled. The essence cycle was broken. Niall was free. Free to breathe. Free to live. Free to rule. The unthinkable had happened. Thelos was defeated. They left this earthly plane. Their anger and oppression dissipated. The Wraiths left alongside their master. Change had come with the Gauntlet Bearer, who in but a short amount of time reshaped everything. Every person found themselves in a new world. A world in which they have yet to find their place. The Knights can show themselves now. We can become a force for good once more. I only hope I am up to the task. The Queen of 1,000 years will not shape this world any longer. She will atone for her sins and accept her punishment. Will she live to reach the age for which she is known? Who can say? I do not know what the future holds for Niall. They rule over this world now. But how will they treat the people? Have they learned about them? The Gauntlet Bearer left the fight. But the Gauntlet remains, still brimming with the power of the gods. This world now has a future. Flowers will bloom where now desert exists. But if the winds change once more, the Gauntlet will call for a new bearer.